What's the motherfucking deal, YouTube? Man, it's 4 a.m. Oh, I'm tired than a motherfucker. But listen to me. We outside today. You hear me? We outside. Let me get back in the light because there ain't no light out there. We outside today and we headed all the way from Little Rock to Atlanta, Fayetteville to be exact. / Atlanta, you hear me? Fayetteville, and we headed to the Rick Ross car show. The hoe is going down today. It's going down. We finna get out and see all the dope cars, all the dope people who own cars. And you already know I'm taking y'all with me. I'm tired than a motherfucker. I'm finna stop and get me some Starbucks. Pull up. You hear me? Pull up. And we headed straight to that motherfucker. Look, I got my hair done today. I got that fresh. Yeah. But I'm tired than a motherfucker. Look at my eyes. But yeah, man, we got a long ride ahead of us. It's like 4 a.m. We want to make it down there at a decent time. So we taking off early. Y'all already know what it is. It's Designer Bullies and No Bullies. Like, comment, and subscribe. And we finna kick it. Tap in.
Yeah. Yeah, my only thought is get my paper up. Whoever thought that all this paper give me paper cuts. Still it ain't enough, you can tell that I'm ballin'. Hit the gas in the old school, you can hear that thing squalling. Like poker, I'm all in, you jokers just talking.
Man, what's the motherfucking deal? We finally made it in this motherfucker. And this joint is packed. It's packed. Look at all that back there. Man, it's packed. Right there. Hello, that might be a thumbnail. Hello. This might be the thumbnail. Yeah. You know what's going on. We out here in this thing, man. It's going down today. We popping outside. Rick Ross going. 2022 is going down. Man, you know what's going on.
Yes, sir. We made it. on Short Throw, man, the promised land. Y'all already know what it is, man. City to city, state to state, it's going down.
Yes, sir.
shit deeper than that, man. This shit, years of this shit.
Man. Okay, so, okay, okay.
That top five shit, man, you know, that's some new shit that's catching, man, but them shit been top five a long time, man.
For
you know
sure, for sure. Your shit been, your shit's been for yeah, itself, for sure.
But we gonna keep it rolling, though.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Listen, every year, man, it's gonna be a new player in the game, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They pray, they want their shine, so
yes,
y'all give them their shine, man.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
We gonna roll that shit over forever, bro.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
down here at Rick Ross Car Show 2022. I brought the triple bread out.
Yes,
y'all
sir.
Already know the motherfucking vibes. Everywhere they never there, nigga. I brought the real Skittle pack with me, not the ones in the candy store.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. boy Burger, man. You already know how to do it.
Designer Bullet. Yeah. We just came to Rick Ross Promised Land, taking the shit back to the Midwest.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You know.
Salute everybody for coming out here, man. It's a beautiful day. Just seeing real entrepreneurs, this entrepreneurship to me. Because everybody that's out here a boss. Everybody here a boss. I want to make sure we networking. Because some ways I can help you get money, you can help me get money. And that's what we doing out here, you hear me?
Deal, it's your boy Trady, and I'm on my way. We finally made it up out there, motherfucker, bro. We had a great time, met a bunch of dope ass people, man. I'm gonna drop a little exclusive right there. You feel me? Y'all finna see what's going on, but man, we kicked it like a motherfucker. Rick Ross showed some real hospitality at his house, bro. He had, bro, I don't even want to guess how many people in his front yard, bro. This shit just crazy, bro. Anyway, man, anybody who made it to the end of the video and seen this footage, man, thanks to y'all for hanging in there. Remember, like, comment, and subscribe. And fuck with your boy. Tap in.
Yeah. Yeah, my only thought is get my paper up. Whoever thought that all this paper, give me paper cuts. Still, it ain't enough. You can tell that I'm ballin'. Hit the gas enough.